Y'all. I had to make this little video. I came by my post office box. Now, y'all need to be specific with me, okay? If you don't want me, I would never share your name or your address. First names, yes, and I hope that's okay. Now, the other thing I want to say, and I'll say it again in another video because I want people to know this. When I had my box before, I tried to keep up and send everybody a thank you card. But I couldn't do it anymore, y'all. So I'm going to thank you in a video. And I just want y'all to know how much it means to me to be able to come to my mailbox. And it's not the stuff. Okay, it's a little bit the stuff. Okay. And I'm going to show you something I got today. But it's just hearing from you. And I got a letter and a picture, by the way, from Vickie. And she lives in Texas. What a wonderful 2-page letter. I love it. I love that you share more of your life with me. And it helps me to know you better. Y'all know me so well. Too well. But it means the world to me, y'all. Just the fact that you would take the time to sit down and write a letter or a card and address it, put a stamp on it, and put it in the mail. That means so much to me, y'all. My bulletin board is ready. And I am going to pin everything up. And I'm excited to do that. And I didn't have that before. And I wasn't able to do that. But, y'all, thank you so much. Thank you so much. I so appreciate it. Now, sweetie, I love the picture that you sent, and that'll be going on my bulletin board. And let me tell you what I got in the mail. But first, you know what? When y'all send me something, it kills me not to know who it's from. Wouldn't it kill you? Wouldn't that drive you nuts? Y'all don't want me to get any nuttier, okay? It's not a good thing. But, look what I got. Look at that, y'all. This grater has every... It says cheese grater on it, but let me see if I can get this cardboard off without grating my fingers. Oh, wait a minute. There is no name. It came from good old Amazon. And y'all, if you send something from Amazon, oh, it just slides right off. You can put a note in there with your name on it. You don't have to give me your address. But look at this. It's got that. It's got that. It's got that. It's got that. And it's got that. That's a thing like if you grate it, it puts little grooves in your stuff. I mean, I have never seen a grater with this many options. And look, it's got rubber on the bottom, which is awesome. And it's got a nice rubber top. Now, I know that one of y'all suggested to me when I was trying to kill myself with those butcher knives that I use a cheese grater. And I said, well, that's one of my things I don't have in my kitchen. And voila. And I wish I could remember which one of y'all said that, because I bet you that's who it came from. And y'all, don't be afraid. If you sent me something, chime in and say, Debrajoy, that was me. I sent you the cheese grater. I would be so happy. So happy. So y'all don't keep me in the dark. I'll sit around going, who was that? Who was that? And I'll try to go through some comments and see who that was that made that comment. So y'all don't be shy. Tell me. Tell us all. But anyway, I truly do have to go home and unload my butter. So I love y'all. Thank you so much. I'm so excited. I wish I'd gotten a mailbox before, because I love hearing from you, and it just means a lot to me. It does. So thank you very much from the bottom of my little heart. Right, Miss Hazel? You ready to go home and get started working? We got to, you know. It's 9:37 and it's still... Oh, my Lord, I wish y'all could see this baby girl. There's a little daycare center right here. And that little girl has hair like I did when I was a little girl. And it never looks like it's been combed or brushed. It's what my dad called the rat's nest. Oh, my goodness. And this young couple have two. They have a baby that looks about 6 months old. And that little girl looks like she's three. I'm glad they had their kids close together. I'm a little more distracted today than usual. Do y'all think? I told you, being a little extra happy makes you giddy. We're going home. By the way, I found her little piece that goes to her bed. There you go. All right, y'all. Gotta go. Turn the lights on. I can't wait to use my cheese grater. In fact, I'm going to make... I got the stuff. I had potatoes already. I'm going to make some potato soup. And I'll use the big grater part for my... gosh... I can use it for my carrots. I can use it for my onions. Wow. I'm really excited, y'all. I'll talk to you later. Bye now.